Meanwhile, a Bell County grand jury indicted a 22-year-old in connection to the deadly hit and run in Temple. This happened back in August on South First Street next to the Family Dollar. Investigators say Cody Frazzo hit 67-year-old John Haynes with his truck, but didn't stop to help. An arrest affidavit says Frazzo admitted to drinking before, but says he thought he hit a piece of furniture. Frazzo is charged with accident involving death and does remain behind bars at the Bell County Jail.